It's a real good life in the backwoods.